Water is flowing through the water pool table. This water is nutrient rich and ready now to have a styrofoam template made to hold our 3-inch net pots. I will cut 3-inch diameter holes at 6.5 inches apart, and I will start with 20 plants. The flowering plants rather than vegetables, so we can test them to see how well they take. Styrofoam house sheathing is cut tightly to fit the water pool table. A jigsaw makes quick work of hole cutting, leaving the waste centers below. The net pots are filled with baked clay pellets, also known under the trademarks hydroton or hydrocorals, or LECA, LECA, which means light expanded clay aggregate, and are perfect for keeping moisture. Here I have some impatiens that I've stripped the soil from. Impatiens are also known as jewel weeds or touch-me-nots. And I have cleaned them with cold water so not to put them in shock so they won't wilt when they are newly become hydroponic plants. I'll be testing the water for pH balance, and we'll be keeping that between 6 and 6.5. And we'll also use a TDS meter, which tests electrical conductivity, and we'll be looking for the dissolved salts in the water content.